shows the unsuspecting waitress casually digging in a soup with metal spoons while two seated customers look on. Suddenly, the lighter presumably explodes in the soup, causing the scalding hot liquid to burst and land on her, as well as on the diner sitting near the table. Unfortunately for the poor waitress, her face and parts of her upper body were scalded and was rushed to the hospital for treatment. Fortunately, the two customers escaped with light injuries.